We want to start with some breaking news. One person is recovering after a shooting near a Commerce City restaurant. We know that Air Tracker 7 is over the scene. We're hoping to bring you pictures here shortly. There you go. Now, this is happening near Highway 85 and 72nd. Police are saying this is still an active investigation. We're waiting on some more details, and we will update you as soon as we know more.